Jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Yeah. believe I have to...
Get out of simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kenzie. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Yeah, so we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, it can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, what are they doing to my body?
In a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Every time you hit him.
Kenzie, door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, nicely done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Toilet at a bus stop. I need to get to that platform. Kenzie. Oh shit.
Hey, what are you doing?
Give me that.
Would you bring me
here. I'm still standing.
Hey, there's a human.
You notice again the monster just before any of all this place.